A spate of deliberately lit fires has come terrifyingly close to homes in the northern suburbs. Police now hunting arsonists who chose to strike on Adelaide's warmest windy day in 6 months.
A homeowner watches from his Enfield front porch as flames come dangerously close to his Newton Terrace home. Just around the corner on Darlington Street, another brush fence also on fire.
And it was really scary. I was feeling like everything is going to burn down. It was really, really scary.
The unit's residents trying to extinguish the blaze themselves while waiting for fire crews to arrive.
We used filling the water in the bucket and just throw it on the fire, but we can't do because it's too hot.
Kim Barty's car caught in the blaze.
And she was like screaming, oh, get your keys and your car's there. So I was totally like, oh, my car is gone. My school textbooks and everything's in the car.
At Newton Terrace, another three cars were heat damaged. Evidence of just how close the fire came to engulfing the home.
After a very long night, the residents now face a frustrating cleanup that could take several weeks.
The arsonists also targeted an abandoned house 400 metres away in Blair Athol, choosing to strike after a hot, windy day.
I'd be feeling really sad because it's not in our hand to control this.
It's really scary why people do that. I don't understand. We should live peacefully and I don't understand why people do that.
Police are still searching for the firebugs. Kate Freeburn, 10 News.